right, welcome back. It's now 6:15. Nestle, the world's largest food group, says the price of staple items will rise further this year, adding to a string of warnings from consumer giants of more pain to come for those stretched households. The maker of Nescafe coffee and Kit Kat chocolate bars increased prices by just over 8% in 2022. But they said that this was not enough to offset a rise in its own costs, which had dented its profits.